Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. Now guys, this one comes as a surprise, and I wonder what my Igbo followers will make of this. So guys, I bring you this warrant of arrest for Airpeace founder issued by US court. So that's the headline: warrant of arrest for Airpeace founder issued by a United States court. So now let's find out exactly what is going on here. A warrant of arrest has been issued against Allen Onyema of Airpeace for alleged money laundering and bank fraud in the United States, according to court documents obtained by reporters. The warrant was signed by Justin Anand, an American magistrate of the United States District Court of the Northern District of Georgia on November the 19th. The warrant authorized United States Marshal Services to take Onyema into custody. Onyema's whereabouts as of Saturday morning could not be confirmed, but he was seen at Transcorp Hotel in Abuja on Thursday. The United States and Nigeria have a mutual legal assistance policy that allows both countries to extradite suspects facing criminal charges. It was unclear whether the United States authorities have sought an extradition of Onyema as part of efforts to execute warrant of arrest issued against him. Onyema was indicted on Friday for allegedly laundering suspicious funds in excess of $20 million in the United States, together with an Edirogene Egaga, Airpeace head of finance and administration. A warrant for the arrest of Egaga was also issued by the United States court. Also, about $14 million traced to Onyema's bank accounts in the United States and Canada have been frozen as federal authorities pursue a final forfeiture order. The seizure came after extensive investigation of how the Airpeace founder allegedly conducted the fraud between 2010 and 2018. Lawyers of both men have revealed that they would challenge the charges in court. So there you have it now. So we all recall, of course, this Onyema character, this Airpeace guy who went to South Africa to go and rescue what was largely his Igbo brothers, but mainly Nigerians, but largely his Igbo brothers from xenophobia then. And we were all celebrating this guy as a hero, to the point that this guy had a mention in the Nigerian Senate. I think he was even invited to be celebrated by the Nigerian Senate, and we were all applauding him because he stood up to South Africa, rather, for Nigeria, and gave the South Africans a bloody nose that, look, Nigeria know they carry last. You know, Nigeria and at first with the carry under any circumstances. And he went immediately with all his planes to go and bring as many Nigerians out of that place as were willing to leave, because he wanted to demonstrate that as Nigerians, we are on top, and we will forever be on top of that African continent. We will forever, as Nigerians, dominate South Africa. We will forever dominate Ghana. We will forever dominate Cameroon. We will forever dominate Egypt. For as long as there's an African continent, Nigeria will forever dominate every country in that place. And that is what that guy wanted to show, and that is the spirit of Nigeria. And we all celebrated this. But alas, this man is a Yahoo boy. You know, at last, according to the Americans, so it's been alleged and nothing has been proven, and an allegation is an allegation, and an allegation remains an allegation until it is proven. But allegedly, apparently, and there's a warrant out for his arrest, this guy is a Yahoo boy. So is he a Yahoo boy? According to Nairum Nairamali, am I a Yahoo boy? Is that the question that now this guy has now been reduced to, haven't been celebrated in the Senate? Conversations in the comment section. Our Igbo champion, who we were all celebrating, is now being called a Yahoo Yahoo by the Americans. Come tell me what your thoughts are about this development. But before you come share thoughts, click on the red subscribe button so it turns gray. Bell button notifies you every time I drop a new video. Then come tell me what you are making of what is going on in the life and times of this fella in the comment section. So I leave you here. Join in the comment section. But here I say, peace.